Looks like controversy follows this gal everywhere she goes. If not in Mumbai, then in Bangalore. Poonam Pandey's live performance in Bangalore turned into a nightmare when she was chased by a mad crowd of drunken men. As per a daily newspaper, the crowd went so much out of control that more than 150 bouncers of Poonam could not control it. Poonam's nightmare did not end here as she was chased by the crowd to her room. The incident has scared her so much that she has vowed never to perform on a New Year's Eve. Believe me, it is just not right. There are only men and they are all drunk. I'd advise all female celebrities to avoid dancing for New Year's celebrations. No amount of money is worth your izzat and your life. I've never been more scared in my life. Never again. The paper quoted her as saying. Well, now we know that drinks plus New Year's Eve and Poonam Pandey don't gel well. Well, now we know that drinks plus New Year's Eve and Poonam Pandey don't gel that well.